In the beginning, there was nothing. Just blood. I wasn't thinking about what had just happened, or what was going to happen. The only thing I could think of was what was gone, and how much I missed everything. My friends, my family, were gone now, and I would never see them again. I just wanted one last time to go back and look at the earth one final time. I wanted to go back and let my friends know everything was going to be okay. And I just wanted to say goodbye. Even though I was back, there was nothing I could do. He couldn't see me.
Charlie, wake up!
I just hope that he knows I'm okay.
Wake up, come on, get up. Charlie,
and that I'm thinking about him.
No, Charlie, no!
And I'm looking forward to when I see him again.